Recording started.
Hi.
Hello. What are you eating?
Nothing.
Well, I can hear it inside your mouth. What are you eating? You spit it out? It's okay. I was just asking.
I'm eating honey candy.
Okay, I see. Honey candy. I think that is good for teacher too. Is it also okay for teacher to eat something? These are my candy medicine, so I will eat one too. Is it okay?
What?
So these are my medicine, okay. But they are candy, so I can eat one, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, I'm good. Thank you so much. How is your holiday? How is Solal?
I did not go. My grandma's house. This corona.
Oh, that's too bad. You didn't. You say I didn't go. I didn't go.
You too.
You say didn't. I didn't go.
I didn't go
to my grandma's house.
To my grandma's house.
Okay, that's better. Oh. Did you call your grandmother? Did you call your grandma? Did you talk to your grandma on the phone?
Yes.
Okay, that's already good. So what did you eat?
And tomorrow I will go my grandma's house.
Oh, very good. So you will visit her tomorrow.
Yes.
And then you will go home on Sunday, right?
Yes. Sunday, I will play with my daddy. Play surfing.
Surfing?
No, surfing.
Oh, what's that?
Snowboard.
Snowboarding.
Yes.
Snowboarding. Okay. So you'll do snowboarding.
Yes,
very good. That's good. Very good, very good. So I hope is it your first time to go snowboarding? Is it first time to go snowboarding?
First try. Yes.
Are you excited?
I don't know.
Why don't you know? Oh dear. But I hope you will enjoy. And I hope you will take care. Be careful snowboarding, okay?
Okay.
I think that is a little bit dangerous. You think it's dangerous? Do you think snowboarding is dangerous?
No.
No, really? Wow, you're brave.
Yes. No.
Yes, no, yes, no. Okay. So your dad knows Snowboarding? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Where will you go snowboarding? Where?
I forgot.
It's okay. It's okay. Just be careful. Tell me next time, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Now we will go to your lesson, okay?
Okay.
Do you still remember your lesson? You remember? Remember. You remember? Do you remember? Really? Okay. Well, what is our lesson? Do you remember all of the times we had? Let's bring it back.
I changed my camera.
You changed your camera.
Yeah. I showed
Ah, yeah, it changed a little, okay.
See.
What's up?
Button. I changed my camera.
Do you like your new camera?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
You change camera too?
No, not yet.
What?
I did not change camera yet. Because a teacher doesn't have money to change camera. Do you like what is better, your old camera or your new camera?
Hi.
Hello.
I don't know.
You don't know. You don't know which is better.
I mean, my computer. No? Yes?
No.
You think
Yes.
what?
Which is better, old camera, new camera? More good. Old camera, new camera.
Oh, my camera, your camera,
Old or new?
your camera,
New camera? You like the new camera more? Is it better?
yes.
Okay, yes, very good. Anyhow, Jinso, we will go to lesson 10 today, okay?
Okay, very please.
Okay. Do you remember? Do you remember all of the times we had? Let's bring it back. Do you remember the story?
Yes, no.
No, okay. Let's listen one more time, okay? So we will listen one more time.
One more. One more. I don't see. One more.
One more, okay. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait.
So you got it?
Yes.
Okay, can you read what Squidward is saying? Can you read what he is saying? Well, come on. I go. Bless you.
Patrick and SpongeBob, get out of my bedroom and give me back my teen class
Tentacles.
pentacles.
It's awake. Harry, let's capture the little phony.
Get away from me.
Okay, very good. Let's try to answer part C, okay?
Okay.
Who were in Squidward's bedroom? Who were in Squidward's bedroom?
SpongeBob
Okay, SpongeBob and Patrick are in
and Patrick
Squidward's
in
bedroom.
Squidward's bedroom.
Okay, very good. Next, what did Squidward want them to give him back?
You have cold?
Teacher has cold. I told you this is my medicine.
Ah, it's your
Yeah.
candy, I think. Your candy.
Annie, this is candy medicine for teacher's throat. Okay, so what did Squidward want them to give back?
Again.
Give back his. Oh, we practiced a while ago. Enter. Tentacles, right? Tentacles.
Tentacles.
One more time.
Tentacles. Skate what one get? Tentacle.
Tentacle. Tentacle.
Tentacle.
He wants to get his tentacles back.
Yes. What tentacle?
Tentacles. His eight legs.
Ah, leg.
He has a lot of tentacles. Count. One, two, three, four, five. Ah, six. Six tentacles. I show you a picture, okay?
Okay.
Squidward is a squid.
It.
Yeah, so this is what a squid looks like in real life. Stop sharing. Stop spreading the news. I'm leaving today. You are a great big part of it, New York. Are you? New York, New York. Here. Look at this one. So this is a squid. This is a squid. The legs. the legs here. This one. These are tentacles. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, like this guy, look, the tentacle is very long. So that's a squid, and Squidward has tentacles too. All right. So you know what tentacles are?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah. Even octopus have tentacles.
Yes.
Yeah.
And crown octopus.
Yes, of course they do have tentacles. So Squidward wants his tentacles back.
Is what is the octopus?
No, he's a squid. Squidward. He's a squid.
Squid.
Yeah, okay. Squidward is a squid. Okay. Let's go to the next page, ne? What does SpongeBob and Patrick want to do with Squidward?
Catch. Catch Squidward.
They want to catch Squidward. You say they want to catch, Squidward.
Squidward.
Right. Okay, there you go. And now I want you to read. Because they think he's a phony.
I'm not the SpongeBob animation.
You did not need to.
Why?
Yeah, too bad. Why didn't you watch? Why didn't you watch? Why didn't you watch?
Because I study.
I was busy.
I was busy.
You can say, I was busy studying.
I studying.
Yeah, there you go. I was busy studying.
I was busy studying.
Very good. Good job. Okay. And today too, are you busy studying today?
I don't know.
Ada, what did you do in the morning? What did you do in the morning, huh?
Morning, I went to. Okay. Today I see. Story.
You're going to watch the story.
I tell mom.
You will tell. Okay. Oh, what will you do after our class? You will go to Taekwondo class.
Yeah.
Did you miss Taekwondo class?
I miss.
Did you miss Taekwondo class? Yeah.
I go 4 o'clock.
You will go to Taekwondo class at 4.
Yes.
Before you go there at 3. Right? Yes. You go to Taekwondo class at 3.
But
why 4?
I go 4.
I will go at 4.
I will go at 4.
Why?
Just because.
Just because. Okay, okay, no problem. Now we will go to part D. Okay, Junseo?
Okay.
Okay, we are going to read. Are you ready to read?
Yes.
Okay, let's read number 1.
Get out of the room. Get out of here and don't come back. Get out of the car. Get out of. Get out.
Get out.
Get out the bedroom.
Get out of the bathroom or bedroom?
Bathroom.
Bathroom. Okay, get out of the bathroom.
Bathroom.
Okay, very good. Get out of the bathroom is correct. Okay, next, number 2.
Number 2. Give me back my pen. Give him back his wallet. I want you to give them back their toys.
Okay, very good.
Give my game time back.
Game time. Give me back.
Back my game time.
Give me back my game time. You don't have game time? Oh, what are you watching?
I'm done watching.
Oh. You're not watching. I can hear something.
Give my back item.
Anything. You can think of anything. Give me back my pencil. Give me back my bag. Give me back my food. Anything
could be okay. Bring my bed.
Okay, that's correct. Number 3. Hey, you're watching. I can hear something.
What did? I'm not watching. Huh?
Oh, I can hear something. Maybe your mom is watching.
You watching?
No, I'm not. But I can hear Korean. I don't watch Korean. It's okay. No worries. Okay. Let's go to number 6.
He is awake. My mom is now awake. It better to wait until he is awake.
Okay, very good. And your sentence?
Mom, wake up. I'm hungry.
Mom, wake up. I'm hungry. Okay, that's correct. Yeah, so did you eat lunch already?
Yeah. Yes.
What did you eat for lunch?
Meat and rice.
Oh, Very good. What did you eat on Sollal?
Solar.
What did you eat on Sollal?
Solar. I forgot.
Forgot. That's too bad. Did you get money on Solal?
No, I not go.
I did not. I didn't go to your grandma's house. I think kids like Solal because they can get money, right?
Tomorrow, my grandma give money tomorrow.
How much do you think is she gonna give you?
20.
21?
25.
25 won or dollars?
25. 25.
25. Oh, what are you going to do with the money?
Secret.
Secret? You can't tell me.
No.
Why no?
I don't
Why
know
can't you tell me? Oh, that's
English.
I don't know the English word. Okay, I understand. So what will you say if grandma gives you money? What will you tell your grandma?
Thank you.
Good job. Okay. You always say thank you, okay?
Happy New Year.
Yeah, okay, good. Thank you. Happy New Year. So that's what you're going to say, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so you will go now to your taekwondo class.
Okay.
Okay, all right,
Ah,
I will see.
I watching SpongeBob.
Promise you watch SpongeBob, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Goodbye.
Bye, see you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.